slow motion. What I want you to see is how this goes. This is going from the bottom up. I haven't had time to edit this video. So in the meantime, we will see how the dust clouds come up. And then the same sequence will come in slow motion. And you'll notice what David Chandler calls squeaks, these puffs coming out of the window. They're going from the bottom up. So there's no way this can be explained by pancake. This is not the upper floors which push the air on the loafers. It is pop, pop, this is not a hit. It's going from the bottom up. So much for a closing. Okay. Then I'll leave the explosives for a little while and draw your attention to another phenomenon which was observed this time in the South Tower before collapse in the opposite corner from where the airliner hit. Now we have to crank it down. Magnification is large, so it's a little diffuse. There's no doubt there's